It's time for today's 90-second devotion from Follow the Sun Radio.
God really scolded me last week. I was heading to work, but I stopped by the house to use the restroom before I hit the road. I was in a little bit of a rush, but in the process, I noticed the toilet was in need of a cleaning. Ashamedly, the first thought in my head was, now my wife is home with these kids every day. How can she let this get so dirty? This was immediately followed by the voice of the Lord saying, what's wrong with you? Why can't you do it? As many of us often do, I began to argue with God, but I'll be late for work. To which he quickly replied, no, you won't. So needless to say, I grabbed the toilet brush and got to work. First of all, when God tells you to move, there is a reason. As God told Moses in Exodus 19:5, if ye will obey my voice indeed and keep my covenant, then ye shall be me above all people. And for the snap judgment about my wife, Ephesians 5:25 had that covered. Husbands, love your wives even as Christ also loved the church. Oh me, I need constant reminders from God of all the blessings I have. As jarring as it was to have God speak to you in the middle of using the facilities, he spoke to me on time and the message was received clearly. Oh, and a side note, I was not late for work.